This third stage can be described as international. After a start in the Belgian city of Verviers, the Grand Duchy of North to South to finally fight it out for victory inside France in the town of Longwy. With two short climbs, the early part of the stage is conducive to a breakaway, and the finish is preceded by a winding descent and then a final short climb. The peloton might be there or thereabouts, but it will require true puncher qualities to win.
Look out, he's breaking away!
Degenkolb is off.
Attack from a rider. He broke from the pack like a greyhound. Their front group is disorganized, and some riders are exploiting this opportunity to attack. There's a breakaway in the leading group! There's an attack in the leading group. Some riders were not giving it their all and sharing the pace. This climb is feared by many riders. The percentages are very high. We're now at the halfway stage. It's a good time to take some food. Another attack in the leading group! So this is the last third of the race. Anyone who is gunning for victory has got to make a move fairly soon. This climb features some dreadful percentages. Only 15 kilometers left. There's now just 10 kilometers left. The finish line is getting close. The riders just passed the 5 kilometers road sign. Watch out, a team leader is falling behind. The riders are in a portion above 10%. And there goes the mad burst for the final sprint.
Victory for Romain Bardet.
We're waiting for the back markers, who appear to be fairly numerous in this difficult race. It's in such percentages that the strongest can create some gaps. And here are a few of the key moments